Real men use iPhone SEs. This like sounds pretty good. It's peeling off my tips.
life is the future, baby.
Boom, boom, boom. I think everyone should get a chest to you. Claw movie looks cool because the main actor, is that Zac Efron or somebody else? Super swole and jacked. It's funny, he's just like, pretty just muscular. Muscular is a good depictor. Is that the microwave? Microphone I've been blocking it the whole time. Maybe. Stereo? Okay. Yeah, it feels pretty sturdy. Oh, so another good thing about going off the grid and not going to the gym no more. Just fewer distractions, I think. People talking nonsense at the gym would be very distracting. Okay. I really like these independent squat stands because you could just move them around. To do an imperfect job and just do it, and don't do it at all. My general just motto, bear chest, do a cool shitty job than to not do it at all. Okay. Real men have Texas squat bars. Also really good hip opener. Actually, my thought is buy the good American quality barbells, but buy the made in China racks. Okay. Like I mounted this incorrectly. I guess you want to make this sturdier. I could just put some cinder blocks on it. Let's not forget, often the best solution is the gutter solution. If you don't want this to move around, let's put a cinder block there. Cinder blocks of the future. I think what I like about cinder blocks is it's like go Home Depot, it's so easy to get. Yeah, it looks like a little more sturdy. Sturdy. Yeah. Looks pretty good. A little more sturdy.
Thank you. Right.